Turning a quarry into a market, part 5. Today, we are focusing on making a centerpiece for the market. I wanted to go for a statue, it kind of turned into a fountain as well, so I guess that's just a 2-for-1. And as we come around, we can see that it's a ship accompanying our beautiful harbor. Hope to see you in part 6.